Hello friends, welcome to Tireless Study. In this video, we are going to discuss 50 plus EVS MCQs. Questions are very important for all type of state PSCs and CTET and all other government exams. So let's see the questions. First question, who is among the following deficiency disease affects the child below 1 year? The right answer is it is marasmus. Marasmus, it is a form of severe malnutrition, and in this case a child's weight to be low for their age, and kwashiorkor, it is also protein deficiency disease. Please remember. Let's see the next question. The most abundant element on the earth crust is nitrogen, oxygen, silicon, iron, and right answer will be B, it is oxygen. Let's see the next question. Range of normal human hearing is, it is 50 hertz to 15,000 hertz. Right answer will be C. The other name of vitamin A is, the another name of vitamins is, it is retinol, and retinol, it is fat soluble vitamin, and it is essential for healthy vision, teeth and skin, and sources are carrot, grape, and egg, meat, and milk. Let's see the next question. Name of disease caused due to deficiency of C. Vitamin C deficiency disease is, it is scurvy. It is a severe lack of vitamin C and causes scurvy. Let's move on to the next question. Particles of matter are continuously moving because of presence of, it is a presence of kinetic energy. Right answer will be B. Nutrients which are required to supply energy are, it is fats and vitamins. Chitrakathi painting belongs to which state? Chitrakathi painting, it is a unique style of painting and practiced in Pingali village of Maharashtra. So right answer will be A. The density of water is maximum at, it is 4 degrees C. Actually it is 3.98 degrees C. Please remember. Let's move on to the next question. Match the following coulomb 1 with coulomb 2. Environment Protection Act, Environment Protection Act, it is 1986. B, Wildlife Protection Act, it is 1972, and Forest Conservation Act, it is 1980, and Water Prevention and Control Pollution, it is 1974. So right answer will be D. A2 B3 C4 D1. It is very important, please remember. This type of question always ask in all exams. So let's move on to the next question. Night blindness is caused by lack of which vitamin? This due to vitamin A. Which of the following gas is responsible for global warming? Nitrogen, methane, carbon dioxide, sulfur dioxide. Actually, carbon dioxide is mainly responsible for global warming. Please remember. Global warming caused by the emission of greenhouse gases, and 72% of totally emitted greenhouse gases are carbon dioxide. And a few greenhouse gases are H2O, CO2, ozone, CFC, FC, etc. Let's see the next question. Who is called as father of green revolution in India? It is green revolution in India. It is not in world. It is Dr. M.S. Swaminathan. He is the father of green revolution, and Norman Borlaug is father of green revolution in the world. And green revolution occurred in 1960s. Please remember. So let's see the next question. Who is among them are functions of foot? It protects us from disease. This right. Foot provides us energy to work and play. It is also correct. It helps to cover fast from illness. It is correct. Foot helps to recover fast from illness. And D, all of the above. Right answer will be D. All are functions of food. Please remember. Let's see the next question. Who is among the following deficiency cause goiter? It is lack of iodine. So right answer will be B. Let's see the next question. Houses made up of wood and bamboo are found in which part of India? It is mostly found in Assam. Let's see the next question. Whose country has the maximum number of tube wells in the world? It is India. India has maximum tube wells. Please remember. Let's see the next question. Which of the following is not an air pollutant? Smoke, it is air pollutant. Carbon dioxide, it is also air pollutant. Nitrogen, it is not air pollutant. So right answer will be nitrogen gas. Nitrogen gas is not air pollutant. Whose energy is converted into electrical energy by a solar cell? So right answer will be it is solar energy. Carrier of dengue disease is it is Aedes mosquito. Aedes mosquito is the carrier of dengue disease. Please remember. Which is called powerhouse of the cell? It is mitochondria. Also, it is also called mitochondria. What type of radiation is trapped on the Earth's surface by greenhouse effect? It is ultraviolet rays. Right answer will be A. So let's see the next question. Minamata disease is a pollution related disease which results from Minamata disease. It is a release of industrial mercury waste into water. Please remember, it is due to mercury waste. Deforestation will decrease rainfall, soil erosion, landslides, all of the above. Deforestation will decrease all of the above. Who is part of atmosphere blocks ultraviolet rays to reach Earth's surface? It is a stratosphere. And ozone layer present in stratosphere, and it absorbs and So let's see the next question. Who is part of atmosphere blocks ultraviolet rays to reach Earth's surface? It is the stratosphere. And ozone layer present in stratosphere and it absorbs and block harmful ultraviolet rays. Please remember. Let's see the next question. Whose gas is responsible for maximum contribution to global warming? It is carbon dioxide is mainly responsible for global warming. Let's see the next question. Increasing concentration of toxic chemical in food chain is called, it is called biomagnification. Please remember. Which of the following is one of three biodiversity hotspot of India? It is Himalaya. Actually, it is Eastern Himalaya and Western Ghat is also a biodiversity hotspot of India. Please remember. Tobacco addiction is caused due to, it is due to nicotine. Whose state of India is known as Tiger State? It is Madhya Pradesh. Madhya Pradesh is called as Tiger State of India. Biochemical laboratory of human body is, it is liver. Liver is called biochemical laboratory. Ozone layer is found in, ozone layer found in stratosphere. Full form of CNG is, it is a compressed natural gas. Renewable sources of energy is, it is a solar energy is renewable energy. So let's see the next questions. A battery or cell converts dash energy into electrical energy. So it will be chemical energy. A battery or cell converts chemical energy into electrical energy. We have days and nights because of, we have days and night because of Earth's rotation, not Earth's revolution. Please remember. The process of solid changing into liquid upon the supply of heat is called, it is called melting. Which of the following is biodegradable waste? Plastic, polythene, glass, these all are, these are not biodegradable. So right answer will be D, none of the above. Let's see the next question. Paper is mainly made up of, paper is mainly made up of bamboos and grasses. Non-green plants like mushroom can't make their own food because of, because lack of chlorophyll. Mushroom and other non-green plants has no chlorophyll, so they can't make their own food. Which of the following has maximum speed? It is light, and light has maximum speed and it has 3 lakh per second. Let's see the next question. Which among the following is a metal present in liquid form? It is a mercury. Let's see the next question. Kurt Lewin has used the term life space for explaining. Kurt Lewin has used the term life space for explaining. It is a psychological environment. Please remember, it is psychological environment. Which of the following birds do not build a nest of its own? It is the quail. Catch water where it falls is the basic idea of, it is a basic idea of rainwater harvesting. Please remember, water can be purified by the chemical agent, it is a potassium permanganate. Right answer will be D. So let's see the next question. A high amount of sewage receiving by water bodies shows high level of biological oxygen demand. Let's see the next question. When is the Earth Day is celebrated? Earth Day celebrated on 22nd April. When was Project Tiger launched? Project Tiger launched in 1973. Identify primary greenhouse gases in the Earth's atmosphere. Carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide, all of the above. These all are primary greenhouse gases. Please remember. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.